driver, worst car driver?
Anybody get stuck with a car?
Car driver Brian. As soon as we get through this, we got a raffle. So make sure you got your raffle tickets. We got about $4,000 of other prizes to just give away. So the first place team, let's start with the first place team. First place team is team number 3, which is Marconi, Bonish, and Null.
Where are they?
Where's Marconi, Bonish, and Null?
Sit down.
Bonish,
come up here and get your... Hurry up, I'm...
Can I have your attention for just a moment? Just a moment. Now, I know we got a lot of big things going on here with awards and everybody's excited about it, but I think we got to take a minute out of our busy, busy lives and thank a guy right here. Lenny did a spectacular. Woo! He did say not to mention anything about those robbery charges down in Arizona or the palimony suit, and I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to say anything. That's for another time and another place. But in all seriousness, he did a bang-up job, and I have a little toast I'd like to make for Lenny. Okay. Love.
Hurry up, my toast is
love
getting burnt.
Love of a beautiful maiden. Love of a staunch, true man. Love of an infant, unafraid, has existed since time began. But the greatest love, the love of all loves, even greater than that of a mother, is the tender, infinite, passionate love of one drunken bum for the other.
Great job. Okay.
Here's your team's trophies.
Oh my goodness.
See, you only had 3 guys. All right. You get 3 trophies.
Hey, Ren.
I can't hold anymore.
Put it in your pocket.
You also get, let's see, play, some money in there.
All right. They're not going to know about it.
$50.
$50.
Oh, good.
Oh,
man. Another
$50. It's dangerous.
No. I don't even
brought it to my
beer.
Is this my
beer? All right.
I can only say that
he turned on me, darn it.
Deserved this, but you know what? Those other guys, I think, are just hanging around, having a good time. So I got $8 there, so I got to split them with everybody.
All right.
My Cody needs the money.
Yeah.
Okay, second place team is team number 1.
Let's hear it for us.
The only team that any breaks are in their best.
Joyce.
Oh, wait a minute. Who's going to take a picture here? Come on. The movies are still going.
Nah, you just hold it. That's all you got to do.
Just aim it.
Can you do that, George?
No, not really. Hey, Bach. I got you right here. I got him. I got Richie. You got your trophy? Put it by your heart. Oh, yes.
All right.
Good job.
Thank you very much.
All right, Rich, here.
Okay, we got closest to the finish.
Congratulations.
Nice job. Give me the money.